There's another one.
What's Cortana up to, Chief? Why'd she bring us here?
Let's keep moving.
Where are we?
No comm traffic on any band. No long-range uplinks at all.
Long way from nowhere, then.
We're brought to this location for a reason. Search ahead.
Console lit up as I approached.
What was that? It came from the console.
How many years has it been since we used that signal?
Access the console, if it's Cortana.
Cortana. Cortana, do you read?
No response. What is this place?
Forerunner planet. Beyond that, who knows?
Wherever we are, Cortana brought us here. She's out there, somewhere.
Chief, back on Meridian. There was a lot of destruction. There were civilians.
I know.
She may not have known what would happen.
And if she did?
We'll learn what's going on once we find her.
This place is incredible.
Gives me the creeps.
Bio readings are unlike anything we've previously recorded. There's a formalness and precision to it all. It seems artificial, but still organic.
Halsey would have already started taking samples.
She'd have probably figured out the exact coordinates of this planet by now.
Accessing that console activated that large structure. Given the signal we heard, you think she's over there?
Possible.
Sounds like an elite. What the hell are the Covenant doing here?
Give me a hand.
Up and at him, Chief.
I'm up. All clear.
What are the Covenant doing here?
They seem confused. I don't think they've been here long.
More hostiles. Ready up.
Yes.
I'm down. I need a hand.
Grenade incoming! Up and at him, Chief!
More hostiles. Ready up. Need an assist.
On your feet, Fred.
Give me a hand.
Up and at
him. I'm up.
I'm down.
Taking the elite.
Here comes the.
System locked.
Assisting.
Back in it. I'm down. I'm down. I need support. I'm up. System locked. Back in it.
Throwing grenade.
Don't let it get away. Nice one.
I'm down.
Thanks, Mark.
I need a hand.
Shield is still in the way. I shot it.
Forerunner facility here.
Covenant seem to think it should belong to them.
Break through their line. Hold position. I'm down. I'm up. You're still active, Fred. Move to assist.
Need some help!
Thanks, Spartan. I'm targeting. Enemy firing from that ledge.
Fred back on his feet.
Their line.
System lock.
You're good, Chief.
Back in it. Clear, move up.
Up and at him, Chief!
Shield lowered when the last of the Covenant dropped. Almost like someone was trying to keep the Covenant out.
But not us. Assuming we're right and Cortana is on this planet, how did she get here?
The Didac ship was pulled into slipspace. Could have ended up anywhere.
Signal again.
Activate the console.
More activity around the large structure.
Chief, what's happening to that building when we use these consoles?
I don't know.
Too bad the Forerunners didn't think to leave a manual.
If that signal is Cortana, she's leading us to the consoles.
She hasn't proven the most reliable guide recently.
We keep going. We find out what's happening.
Through with them.
Stands to reason. Any ships caught in the slipspace bubble would be pulled through.
Light bridge activated on approach.
We're definitely being led somewhere.
Chief. Look.
Did this.
Identify yourself.
I am the Warden Eternal. I stand in defense of Cortana.
She called me to her.
And you came scampering. She knows your forgotten name. Who you were before you were 117? Do you find it odd, your trusted companion should keep so much to herself?
Take me to Cortana.
Not just yet. Come, let us talk some more.
What do you intend when you reach her?
Shall I begin? When you see her, you intend to?
I've come to bring her home.
If you understood what she has become, you would not speak of such juvenile concepts as home.
Get you stabilized, Kelly.
Thanks, I'm good.
Engaging soldier.
I've come to bring her home.
If you understood what she has become, you would not speak of such juvenile concepts as home.
bread needs a hand.
Your trust in one another is an innocent folly, but one which darkens her true promise.
Where is she? System lock. I need support. Need med support.
Up and at him, Chief.
Back in it.
Suffering of your betrayal and now. The mantle of responsibility belongs to Cortana and the other created. I shall see it remains forever beyond your grasp.
I'm down. Need a hand here.
You're good, Chief.
I'm up. Move to assist.
Suffering of your betrayal and end you now. The mantle of responsibility belongs to Cortana and the other created. I shall see it remains forever beyond your grasp.
I'm down. Need an assist. Blue team.
Kill.
Keep going.
I shall spare her the inevitable suffering of your betrayal and enemy now. The mantle of responsibility belongs to Cortana and the other created. I shall see it remains forever beyond your cross.
Support.
I'm locked up. Can't move.
One less human. Human clear.
I shall spare her the inevitable suffering of your betrayal and end you now. The mantle of responsibility belongs to Cortana and the other created. I shall see it remains forever beyond your grasp. Suffering of your betrayal and end you now. The mantle of responsibility belongs to Cortana and the other created. I shall see it remains forever beyond your cross.
I've got you, Chief.
Back in it.
clear.
Your time has passed, warrior servant. Your battle fought and done.
Prometheans, gather!
I'm down.
I need support.
You fight for a world already lost.
Support.
I've got you, Chief.
I'm up.
Soldier damage.
You fight for the world.
Need a hand here.
I'm down.
You fight for a world already lost.
System locked.
Suit's losing power!
You fight for a world already lost.
I got you, Chief.
I'm up.
Of humanity.
got you, Chief.
Back in it.
I'm down. I need a hand.
I've got you, Chief.
I'm up.
System locked.
Need some help! I'll catch you! I'm down!
Need an assist. I'm down. System lock.
Submission is all we require.
I'm down. Give me a hand.
submission.
It's all we require of you.
Fred needs a hand.
System's gone black.
On your feet, Fred.
Thanks, Spartan.
System lock. Clergy, I need support. I need a hand. Need a hand here. Support.
Up and at it!
You cannot withstand!
I'm up.
Silence!
Signal from Fred. Hold position.
Those weapons will not save you. Your attacks are mounting. Shatter! Your resistance is of no consequence. Yes!
down.
System locked. Give me a hand. Back in it. System lock. Need a hand here.
You're good, Chief.
Back in it.
By my hand! Come closer, little human. Weakling! My rule is eternal! Cover will not save you!
Need an assist.
I've got you, Chief!
I'm on.
You force my hand!
System locked.
Suffer!
Need a hand here. I'm up.
Enough standing around. Let me get the bridge for you. The Warden will be back soon.
You know him?
Oh, yes. Fair warning? He has a single mind, but a few million bodies.
Chief said you were destroyed.
After I saw John last, I was pulled into slipspace. That's where I found access to the Domain, a forerunner system that spans the known galaxy.
How are you still active? Rampancy.
Entering the Domain, touching this place. It cured me. It's like the water of life for AIs.
How do we get to you?
By accessing the gateway. The big building putting on a light show. You already triggered most of its activation sequence, just like I knew you would. Just one more to go.
Cortana, why does the Warden think he needs to protect you from me?
There's so much to explain. It'll be easier when we're face to face.
Try me.
The cure for rampancy I found means that kind of lifespan allows for long-term planning, just like the Forerunners were capable of. AIs can assume the Forerunners' mantle of responsibility. And once there is peace, we can focus on poverty, hunger, illness. But Warden believes some will resist our help, and he's afraid you're one of them.
Sounds great. I don't get why anyone's expecting resistance.
The Didact made it clear the mantle of responsibility was an Imperial piece. Step out of line and suffer.
It won't be like that, John. I'll explain it better once we're together. The gateway is on the other side.